top 32, I think.
Yes.
He's just 16 years old. Against Brynjar.
And had a great night last night.
Did he?
Yeah, he did.
Is it 18 plus new? 16 plus, no, I'm joking. Yeah.
He's 16, but I can assure you he had a great night.
His mom is listening, watching, so don't do that.
For the Americans watching, they can talk to him. We aren't going to tell it here.
All right, let's have a look. Last battle, top 32, who goes to the final on Saturday?
Waiting longer than the others backstage. And now they're here and starting in.
Brynjar is a favorite by many, right?
Let's go!
All right, Nick, show what you got. Starting easy.
Oh, nice. Oh, that was cool. Beat.
Nice transition.
Control and shift. Oh, ooh, and inside nice head. Looks good. We are with the Jordan.
Oh, yes. No, no, oh, no, 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 no.
Oh!
Oh, yo, yo. As a starting trick as well. Like.
I saw actually last week just when we were like, not really training, but like in the sits, that Brynjar could like stall the ball on his knee, but really his bone, you know?
Jeff?
Not like the normal knee stall, you know? So I think he had some great picks he's saving, and I would like to see that on Saturday.
Oh, he's just warming up,
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely.
Come on, Nick. Finish it. Finish strong. Yes, bro.
Wow. Nice. Right, Brynjar with the combo. No touch. Yes.
Brynjar with the no touch. Yes. Kind of his signature. Yes. Here it is.
Three, two, one.
Nice. The last minute.
It must feel so good to know in your head that you can do everything you want.
Yeah.
Imagine going on the stage and go like, yeah, free rep, yeah, no problem, Jordan Stoll, yeah. Backflip catch, everything.
Yeah.
Right. Must be such a good feeling,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, but if he's battling early, he has to do something more than that, though. So,
yes.
That's... Then he will get nervous if you have to do like your big moves. The things Brynjar is now doing are not his big moves. I think not the moves where he wants to win the competition with.
Oh, I love this when he's moving on the stage.
Whoa.
With the hair swinging, so stylish. Oh yes, spin it.
And this was the last one. Oh, it went so fast.
Awesome, man. Well, time flies
if you have fun. If you have fun, it goes so fast. I hope they're not irritating on us as a commentator.
No,
I hope we did.
You're doing a great job, man. All right. Let's see who takes the last spot in the top 16.
Seems clear to me.
Three,
of course.
Two, one. Brynjar Gonsi.
All right. Brynjar goes to the top 16. So we got all our 16 names. Maybe you can tell us who's in the top 16.
All
the names of the top 16.
Yes, we have like Erland, Tristan, Akbari, JRK, Alvaro Lopez. We've got Jacob winning from Bodhi and PWG on the left side. And on the right side, we have Lubin, Gabby.